Hi, I'm Brent Blackburn, your director of golf here at Gentle Creek Country Club, and had a member by the other day and was really struggling on chipping and pitching. So we kind of worked out a deal to where they could really see taking one club and then de-lofting and adding loft versus having a mini clubs with a bunch of different lofts. So kind of think of it this way. We worked out to where they basically had four different shots. We could play it way back in our stance, keeping our hands centered, which de-lofts the club. We can play it centered, which gives us kind of standard loft. I can play it left, or say driver position, adding loft, and then I can play it left and then open the club face to add more loft. So basically what we did was we took one tool, gave four different positions to de-loft, standard loft, add loft, and then add loft with an open club face. So as we went through, then we could talk through the technique. As they got used to the technique, even with the ball open and the club face open to add some loft, we're going to use our lowercase y, which is our arms and the shaft of the club, rotate back, give us some speed, and really get their body through to help them. So if you have problems with the different tools, to get creative, we can use one tool like a 9-iron and then de-loft it or add loft however we need to make things happen. If you need help with your chipping and pitching, give me a shout. Brent Blackburn at Gentle Creek Country Club.